Corner marshals, please pay attention. Super Touring, good luck. Wait for the sound of the start tone. And our first A-main event off and running. Tony Phelan out in front, followed by the yellow-blue Alvin, and then Ken Gerberdine and Ed Bohan. Looks like we'll pick up Ken by hand here. He's got the number 8 on the front windshield. So that's going to be Ed and Ken battling for third off the end of this road. And meanwhile, Alvin Ma out in front now. And for some of these guys that are used to their super precision RC machines, well, these are tub chassis. I believe they're shaft driven. So very similar to what we know is like a TT02 or a Phaser style car. So I happen to think that these cars have a lot of promise for the Spec GT class. Watch it off the end of the straightaway. The based on the information from these sample races that we'll have for the next couple club races, they'll change rulings like tires. And so this gives us a good analysis on how to move the class forward and what feels comfortable. The motors don't look that bad. They're like a fixed timing 21.5 type speed. Alvin Ma out in front. Oh, man. And there is Ken Gerberdine up into third. Ma coming up on that battle for third down the backstretch. He's coming up on fourth place. Ed. Yellow, blue, and white, our race leader working his way through traffic. Tony right behind him, the red, white, and blue.
I can't be third, I mean fourth.
Okay.
Not that I care, but.
Okay, well, we'll keep an eye on it. I don't see any missed laps right now, so just keep driving and we'll take a look at the printout at the end. Ken in the third spot is down the backstretch, and there's Ed right behind him in the fourth spot. So. Here we are through the center of the course. First and second has laps third and fourth. And there's third across the line, and there's fourth across the line. 15.5 for Kent Gerberdine. Ed hitting a 13.9 the last time by. Race leader across the start finish line, 12.7, backed up with a 12.6. All right, 2:30 in, 2:30 left to go. We're halfway there. 2:30 in and 2:30 left to go. We are halfway there. Uh-oh, and that looks like Ken stuffing it, and now just driving backwards. Oh, man.
I'm going to stay in front of him like that.
I wonder, are these speed controls able to be disabled?
No.
Oh, so they're not hobby ones.
Not yet.
Ah. So you cannot disable reverse. Well, that makes for interesting money races after the big race. All right, so we got a battle for third down the backstretch. Ed, you're in third, and Ken right behind you with the number 8 on the windshield in fourth.
Oh, I didn't even have to.
1:30 left to go, guys. Race number 2, US GT Sportsman A-main event.
What?
All right. Wow. With what?
He's trying to get in the box. Two more pits.
Okay. Ken's trying to make it to the box, Alvin. Don't take him out. 1 minute and 15 seconds left to go. Here comes our race leader, the white, blue, and yellow across the start finish line, Alvin Ma. Tony Phelan in the second spot, only trailing by 9/10. This is from the last race.
No, I'm not.
No, you're not. You're not driving it at 80%.
No.
It's kind of hard to tell. I don't know how these 550s really perform. I like to say that they're just like about a 21.5 fixed timing. Just maybe a little slower. It's like a really slow US GT. All right, we got 25 seconds left to go. Alvin Ma, Tony Phelan, and Ken Gerberdine. When you get passed by a granny on a walker, maybe it's time for some voodoo comp drops out there. I don't know how the 550 motors even do with comp drops. We use them sometimes on the Mabuchi motors, which are a different size. Same thing. Same science. Oh, man. Oh, and Beaumont taking a crash there. It appears to be more durable, though. So, like, it looks like everybody's going to finish this round.
Tony.
Ben Gurbany, you're done with third. Alvin, you're done with the win. Tony, done with a very close second. Ed, you're done with fourth. That is the Race Guys Super Touring Championship.